YouTube. It's your boy, G Motor Bros, the name, WWE Champion, is the game. And this video, I know I said I really wasn't gonna do much pulls, but I had to take a shot on this one. And I like to do it at the beginning because once it drops, you know, you gotta strike when the fire is hot. And from past experience, from what I've seen and what I've experienced, you always want to strike when they first drop these loop pulls, if you're going to pull. I think that's like one of the best things. I hope. I could be wrong. A lot of people do pulls when they first drop and they don't get anything. I'm hoping that I do. I hope I could get some edge shards because edge is all in this. I looked at it earlier. Edge has a lot of shards in here. It has all the way from 2-star bronze all the way up to 4-star. So I'm hoping to get his shards or a fuse for his 4-star. That would work. But I could sure use the shards so I can max them out and give him 2 silver. Oops, didn't mean hit Kurt. Sorry, Kurt. So, or get DX. I want Xbox. Bad. All right, you too now. Get home safe. I want DX bad. I'm talking bad, bad. Look at the chairman and the co-owner. Nice. That's it. Let's go. Let's see what we can get, what we can muster up. I'm not going to look in the corner. I boxed the corner. Let's see if I can get something. Maybe I get something. To be honest, the shards would work good. But if I can get a fuse, that'd be even better. Let's start my first one. 2-star silver. Cactus Jack. The man of many characters. Next, 2-star bronze. Y2J. Chris Jericho. Next up, 2-star silver. Cactus Jack. Jack's back. Don't he never win anywhere? 2-star silver. The people's champ. The Rock. Oh, the 3-star gold fuse for Natalya. Oh, man, I think I got her 3-star bronze, actually. Yeah, I got her a 3-star bronze. Oh, wow, 3-star gold fuse up. Okay. Let's see. 2-star gold. Dude, Edge. Wish it was the other Edge. That would have been nice. 2-star silver. Big Show, the Giant. 7 left. Undertaker, the Last Outlaw. 3-star. I can be 4. Huh. The Brood, another fuse for Edge. I think I have him at 3-star bronze, but it's a hollow star, so that'll work. 2-star silver. Not Christian. The Brood. Come on. Give me some edge shards. Come on. 2-star silver. Oh, Lita. Wow. Could sure use her shards. And last but not least, 2-star gold. The list. Jericho. Well, I got 2 fuses out of that. Not too bad. I did sell these shards, but I was hoping it was for people that I actually needed. So guys, that's going to do it for me in this video. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. It's all good. It's all love. And as always, thank you for watching my vids. Thank you for coming. Thank you for subscribing. Y'all could be doing anything else in the world right now, but y'all always take the time to stop by and check out your boy. I really appreciate the love. I appreciate the respect. And I'm humbly honored to do this for you guys and as well as myself. So, guys, take care. Enjoy your weekend. I might post some new videos. I'm off tomorrow, so I'm going to try to do a gameplay video of the Hell Modes for the Ric Flair thing. So I have Ric Flair 2-star silver now, but that's about it. That's as far as it's going. So, guys, I'll talk to y'all later. G Motor Bros signing out. Peace, y'all.